Hello everyone! In this video, Saito Sensei, after the typical zarei that those who practice Takemusu Aikido still do in the dojo, shows us the 20 suburi of the jo, or better, jo suburi in Japan, and the kata of the 13th movement, or better, Jusanno jo kata. Now, the suburi. The first group of five tsuki are called tsuki gohon. This is choku tsuki. This is kaeshi tsuki. Now, ushiro tsuki. This is tsuki jodan gaeshi uchi. Now, tsuki gedan gaeshi. Now, five techniques called uchikomi gohon. The five uchikomi. This is shomen uchikomi. This is Renzoku Uchikomi, which means two Uchikomi, double Uchikomi. Now, Menuchi Gedan Gaeshi. Menuchi ushiro tsuki. This is gyaku yokomen ushiro tsuki. Now, three techniques made with one end called katate sambon. This is katate gedan gaeshi. This is katate toma uchi. And katate hachi no jigaeshi. After this, five techniques with this movement of Asugaeshi, called Asugaeshi Gohon. This is Asugaeshi Uchi. Asugaeshi tsuki. Is Asugaeshi ushiro tsuki. Asugaeshi uchi. Asugaeshi ushiro barai. Now the last two Suburi after this called Nagare Gaeshi Nihon. This is Hidari Nagare Gaeshi Uchi. Kaeshitsuki. Now, Jusan no Jokata. Again, the typical tsarei, as usual, at the end of the training. And that's all. Thank you, all of you. Bye.